what is the important point? Whenever we practice Kriya Yoga meditation, as we are practicing, we have this idea, I want to achieve the highest point quickly. I want to experience ultimate truth quickly. It is delaying. I want fast. Moment you are having concept of fast, quick, it means we are not enjoying practice. The moment you practice, and practice is experience ever new joy, automatically you will find patience is infinite. Then you will start realizing Kriya Yoga, and you will realize, you will experience nothing is impossible. Okay, let us think like this. We are practicing, but practice is not ever new joy. We are trying to feel practice, but still we do not feel practice is ever new joy. Then, and try to remember, keep on trying, keep on practicing. And whatever knowledge you have, how to consume the liquid, water and other kind of liquid and solid food, whatever knowledge you have, exercise that. Exercise willpower to follow that sign symptom. What are the signs? What are the symptoms? What is sign symptom inside? What are the signs outside? If inside you feel very problem, sick and stressed, then try to follow the signs of food. But when you are trying to follow, you do not have atmosphere. But try to eat grains. Grains means any kind of lentils, any kind of carbohydrate grains, try to get it and put soda bicarb and wash it properly, then external pesticides will disappear. Then try to boil it and make it paste and have it. But we are accustomed that we are going to eat wheat or lentils in that style, like traditional roti and dal. Then you cannot enjoy sufficient strength energy from that food. Now second thing, regarding the white rice in villages and other cities, what generally we are eating, that is having lack of nutrition. You have to eat brown rice. Brown rice means whatever white rice you see, around that there is a bran. They remove bran and they sell it with the high price. Therefore, purchase bran. When you are boiling the white rice, take the bran and clean it. Try to increase its temperature on any platform where heat can be created. It should not burn. Try to increase temperature for 2-3 minutes. Then boil this with white rice. You will have full nutrition. Regarding all vegetables which are going to reach to mature stage, you should find the good amount of seed inside vegetables. And that vegetable will increase your immunity. Therefore, we are habitual of eating soft vegetable. Try to select vegetable rich in seed. And seeds should be towards maturity. Now try to boil it and collect the seed and eat that seed and small soft pulp with that seed. Other is strong garbage, strong roughage, strong something which is called strong cellulose. Then you have to remove it. Do not eat that. For example, there are some kind of vegetable, we call it nenua, zucchini. Try to purchase the thick one. Have little bit of scratching externally. Then cut it and boil it in minimum water. After boiling, collect seed and soup. Some little soft part of that. Another which is the strong hard part, cellulose, you have to take out. That kind of vegetable will increase immunity. When immunity is increased, then we are using our willpower to eat the best. This is the way. Okay, all right, if you are not able to do anything, do not worry. Practice Kriya Yoga sincerely every day and try to serve as your level best. serve each and everything, whatever is around. First try to provide service to human being, then other things related to human being, whatever is there, then animal, plant kingdom. When you are providing the service, there will be automatic change around your atmosphere, and that you will have automatically the best quality of food, non-injurious food. You will have a strong willpower, a strong patience, huge amount of patience, infinite patience, that you will feel ever new joy each and every moment. This is the way how to live. And this is important, how to live, because we want change in the nation. Therefore, what is happening, try to think over it without any prejudice, without any hatred. Find out better solution, how to make nation great. Practice sincerely every day with all devotion. Then you will find we have gained infinite patience. At that time you will enjoy Kriya Yoga meditation. Then you become the complete structure of knowledge, power and peace. Then whatever you will speak, it will make a change. Without reaching to that stage, if you are going to say something, you will find change will be very little. The conclusion is this: practice sincerely Kriya Yoga meditation. India should get rid of this casteism, caste difference, and faith difference, what you call the religious variations, all should disappear. We should celebrate we are children of God. We have only one aim: to transform ourselves into prophet. Prophet is adult stage of the child of God.